screaming Justin Bieber fangirl.
What's your say?
Oh god. Just they're awesome. Fangirls. You wanna fight level 50 zombies?
Yeah.
Five zombies.
Like, how does that work when we're all in?
No, the game is cool like that.
Shoot it. You don't hesitate to pull the trigger, you motherfucker.
Yeah, don't hesitate.
I won't kill you. Just throw it, not
don't.
What are you talking
hesitate.
About, dude? My life is under like 500 bucks.
It says your life is under 500 bucks doesn't mean it actually is.
Well, it is.
You gotta make a statement.
Alright, this is gonna be the largest fireworks in the world. Well, that was very anticlimactic. Bring it on!
I thought you were gonna run us over. That's why I was like, no!
What the hell? I would never do that. Well, who wants a piece of my broomstick? Oh, look, a Molotov. That was sure convenient.
She throw it?
Okay, I just see a bunch of fucking numbers. Like, totally crazy, dude. Like, totally fuck you, dude. Get that pig on fucking onto the line. That's from Forrest Gump. See where the other gotta drop off. More action. 50 more. I can just not get hit by him.
That works.
You're about to be.
Yeah, I know. So I picked it up.
Thanks for the cleaver, zombie. Alright.
You're welcome.
Chris, do you have the other thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, god damn it.
Take your damn canister.
You just drive?
No.
What?
Chris.
Do we?
No. I don't think so.
So why the hell did... What? Fiery.
That's big.
If I had a weapon, I'd blow you all up. Right. Now. 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 Now.
Chris.
Do it.
No.
I'll do it.
Thank you, Dobkins. At least I have a teammate who listens.
There's something else I need to do, alright? But I need to do it alone.
That was this place.
Just wait here.
Oh, where's Jill's father?
I grabbed
zombie?
All the shit.
He's a zombie.
He
dude,
is.
If he's gonna one-shot him in the head, that's a really good fucking pistol.
Yeah, I've shot so many people in the head, they don't die in one hit. I gotta shoot him twice.
Yeah,
it's like 2 to 3 times. Oh, shit. Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Wait, dude, you gotta knock first.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Okay, shoot him in the legs.
Turns out he's like a thug.
Yeah. Oh, he's an infected. So he's like
he's
running pretty fast.
I love you, Dad.
I didn't see any bullet come out.
Give me that fucking gun. You just one shot of that zombie. Maybe it's the power of love.
Power of love.
She said, I love you, Dad, and then, okay.
She's also got pretty good accuracy, I guess.
Yeah, right in the fucking dead center. It'd be funny if she shot and she missed.
Hey, can you hear me? God damn it, go! Go!
Shut up. I'm
trying to do it.
Yeah.
Drive, dog. See you guys later.
Where's the kick button? We got him, Aaron.
Got
that double dragon tactics. Let's do it. High five.
High five.
I'm gonna fucking slash my hand off. What are you doing?
No, I was raising my hand.
I don't think so.
Hey, okay, high five.
Hey, Dobkins. What's up?
Hey, Dobkins, I found a mace.
Really? Oh, they're zombies.
How sweet a hat stand.
Chris, you want a mace? I don't know what level that is, personally, I've been kicked.
Bitch, fear the hat stand.
Perk. Okay, standing on electricity. Oh shit, I don't want to leave the island. The island is where I grew up. Chris, you got a drinking problem.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm perfectly fine. I punch better when I'm drunk.
I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power.
Who the fuck is this guy? Just close us all up.
We're running on power.
What to do?
Blows up. Dead.
I should just see like one of you guys just like being really careful, just pull out a gun to shoot it.
Yeah.
Stop and like shooting.
Mm-hmm.
His engine parts too.
Yeah, get some of those.
Where's my head? I don't know where the drill went, but anything else I can find. Yeah, we find wires. Three? No. 13 back tape.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look, fine ass fucking out.
Oh.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit, she fine as hell. Probably infected.
What now?
You, on the other hand. Maybe we can make a deal.
Is he wearing a diaper?
Can I have one?
Hey, you gotta survive it.
I swear, he's wearing a... Oh, he's wearing, like, white stuff, and then his pants, and I saw the white, and was like, whoa!
Get only me. That son of a bitch mowing those...
Well, man, am I floating? That's freaking awesome. I knew I could fly.
What the fuck are you doing? One of the quests is a half second from these guys. No.
Press F repeatedly. No one makes better knives than...
Okay, one of these guys just told me that the chicks that came in here, the bitches you came in here with, are hot as hell, bro. But I'm one of the chicks, or bitches, as I put it. Okay, that guy said that like four times to me.
Yeah, I know.
The bitches you came in here with.
Yep.
Holy crap, this cell block has like 27 people. Nope. It could have like 16, 20. Break him.
Worth it.
How'd you break his arm with a knife?
You don't understand, I've been punching things for a while now.
Ow.
Comes like a fragment.
Don't worry, Dobkins, I'll inject you.
I hope that you'll be full. There we go.
Get him!
He's already dead.
Got him. There could be something in one of these caves. Cell blocks. Oh! Jeez.
kid.
Yeah.
Shot his head off.
There's the boobs. I did the boobs.
Nice.
Find all the drugs.
Yeah.
Find all the drugs.
I'm getting all the drugs.
Oh man.
Did you find the drugs yet?
No. Oh. Okay, this zombie really wants to go back to his prison cell. He was like running after me, and then you just like ran right into a cell. Stop it. No running in the halls.
Chris, what are you doing?
I was taking a shit.
Oh god, we gotta escort him. Okay! And if some
of those freaks, we need to stay together.
You know what to do.
We need to stay together.
The bigger they are?
Where are we going? Are we going down?
No,
what are you doing?
Get your tootsie back up here.
Oh, nice. 61 bucks.
Here, are you going to help me kill this ram?
No. I'm dead.
Don't move.
Shut your mouth.
I'm applying first aid.
I'm alive.
There we go.
See, he's so deadness.
Nice shake weight.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
That does so much damage. 908.
I think Dobkins just orgasmed.
Oh shit, I dropped all my drugs.
No.
No.
Holy shit! This thing looks awesome. Dobkins, you gotta look at my fire axe. Chris.
Yes, yeah, pretty cool.
It's pretty cool.
Just back. Oh! 1, 2, 3.
What are you doing in here?
Taking the drugs, man. Come on.
All the drugs.
Look at all these drugs hidden over there. Come on.
Okay, Benoy, boy. Hey, man. Benoy. Let's just look at the fucking map. Oh, of course, the map's not available. Alright.
Dude, I just smacked a zombie and he's like as thin. He shrunk. Like, he shrunk nice. Into a miniature zombie after I smacked him. And he's all distorted.
That's the power of the pimp man.
The rest just goes complete the quest.
There's another one.
I'm kicking him and he's like stretching. You won't believe
it. Oh, no, that's the other two.
Alright, well.
Shoot him.
Yeah, I know how you feel.
Donkey!
Shooting him.
The bigger they are.
What does he have? Sword?
Upgrade
it. What did he drop, Chris? Did you take it?
Most likely. Okay, where's this guy?
Was he using a sword?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Death is a better choice. Death awaits us, bitches. You know, you don't have to be so rude. It has a good beat. Two fat people jerking off.
No.
I talked to
Titus. So you want to get to Block C?
like it first off.
Sorry, I was...
Why?
He has a fucking knife, dude. Fuck this now. Dangerous.
You guys are still on fire.
Get out of the way. You managed to drink. Hey.
Oh, what the crap? Trying to shoot me? Shock me in the face.
We gotta kill the guy. Why can't we just work together?
Because it doesn't work out that way. Wow, this guy's drinking on the job. He has alcohol.
I don't know what's happening.
That's not new.
To guard him.
He's got a bomb!
Oh boy.
Why do we gotta protect him? I don't wanna do that shit. That's how it is.
There's a short guy over there.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Oh god.
I knew everything was all good.
Holy shit. Ow. There's some... Okay. Oh. I thought you were standing in the fire.
I am standing in the fire.
Oh. It picked up.
Oh. Ooh, sledgehammer.
Not till they get some more weapons.
I hear screaming and it's bugging the fuck out of me.
Where are you guys?
I'm lost.
Sort of like the armory. Am I helping? Okay, try with.
Hey man, did you get the drugs?
Not yet. I killed people, though.
The hell?
Okay, he's one-armed bandit. If he was a pirate, he'd have a back. We're gonna chop it up. Oh, dude, he's double his...
like, yeah, his arm's broken.
A pirate.
Is this a better pirate?
Dobkins, you're going to 400 damage. You gotta step it up. Oh no, I gotta take a breather.
Nice.
What did you use?
Energy drinks? Hell yeah.
Keep shooting!
Ooh, champagne.
Ooh, champagne.
Dobkins!
Throw it!
Come on, Dobkins!
I'm moving! There we go.
Hold on, Dobkins. I'm coming at him with another batch.
No, look. Kill
Dobkins.
Oh, nice.
Don't touch
me. Do it.
Stupid. I hate you. Yeah. So fucking much.
Think of that.
Man, I'm in. Dobkins was down?
Yeah, Dobkins was down. You didn't save him. Are you kidding me?
No.
My gosh. Aaron's like the most terrible teammate.
Yeah.
It's terrible. Go now.
No.
Yeah. Get out of the way.
It's killing me!
Damn it. I want to revive Chris. Just hear boom.
Thanks, bro. Now I can take more drugs.
Yeah.
Yeah, level up.
I made an account on Cartoon Network, and they're like, "All right, what do you want your like display name to be?" And I had to choose three different like names from this list. And so I was like, adjective, a name, and an animal. And I was looking for like anything that I could use, like the red ping, but I couldn't. But I found honest, and I was like, "Wait a minute." And so I went to the names, and I just typed an H, and the first name that popped up was Harold. I'm like, just because it's so the opposite, I have to do it.
Dobkins. Okay. Failed me again.
Got him.
Everybody fails. Team player.
Team player that heals me up almost all the way.
What?
You basically, I have three bars that aren't healed.
Okay. So what, you're saying I'm not doing my job? Okay, I'm not healing again.
No, you're saying, like,
crap.
When I heal you, it's
so
like...
So disrespectful.
Yeah, I know, seriously, Aaron's just...
I'm
very,
shit.
Very freaking disappointed.
It's a fucking compliment, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
And of course Jesus. You don't heal me when I'm dead right behind you.
Yeah.
What, you're
you
dead?
You just failed me. You just failed me again.
I was in the fucking...
Feel bad about yourself right now.
I am.
Yeah. Shit, those guys here with guns are shooting at me. Drugs, I need drugs.
You're good.
Delicious.
You fight. If I'm fighting.
Molotov plus bomb.
No.
Yeah, nice.
Don't let me die.
Fuck the accuracy.
Kind of scary. It turned into a Call of Duty player.
Turned into me.
Fuck accuracy.
Hello. The axe is back.
Okay, hey, there's a Molotov down here. You crazy guys, get it.
Ow. Get out of my face.
I'll put this Molotov to good use, don't worry.
No! Wait, I should have picked it up. Fuck. I'm dumb.
Take this, you piece of
that's
shit.
Annoying.
Help me!
You're beating me back.
You think you could Sparta kick me down the stairs? Oh, you just did.
Oh shit.
No. My $17.
Wait, did I not revive you?
Of course you didn't.
I ran up to you and I did.
You think you can kill me when I have my drugs? No, I don't think so.
Oh shit, there's another ram. Let's try to get this ram to hit the bug.
Did
the bug hit me? I just miscalculated where he was.
There is a ninja shit all.
You need to get back to Block C as fast as you can. The only way is through
You guys are crazy.
Give me the Molotovs.
You kidding me? Dobkins, don't you think I'm a really good Molotov user? I just burnt, you saw, I burned all those zombies down there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but then you just jump into the fire with them.
I don't jump into it, I'm already in the fire. See ya, suckers.
God.
I'm not dealing with any of this sewers bullcrap.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a good one, baby. Have you watched Dante's first video? He does a speed run of battle toads.
Seriously? The zombie has kung fu skills. But he wasn't strong enough to cut my legs off.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Why is there so many zombies bathing in the blood?
Like, stop. Watch out behind you. Why am I swinging so slowly?
It was quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came.
Talk into the urine, girl.
Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you.
All you left a bunch of guys around here.
That's because they were taking a shower. You think I want to be in there when they're taking a shower? No, freaking...
Hey, you made it! Quick, get into the elevator!
Every time I shoot him, he, like, flinches, so he can, like...
Shit. So, what do you guys want to do? You know, I'll just leave you in the elevator and I'll go look around.
I just threw that axe in his balls. Chris, where are you?
I'm moderating the showers.
You have the girl telling the guys how to wash themselves.
Uh-huh.
Nice.
Aaron, I meant Dobkins. Dobkins up here. I'm gonna throw you.
Hold on, give these guys a bath. Give these guys a shower.
I'm gonna throw you a present.
No. No.
I'm gonna throw you another present. Use it wisely.
Okay, nice.
Nice. Dude, nice. You did it. You leave him? You leave him? You don't heal him? That was all on in Dobkins. That was all on Dobkins.
Is this a truck?
This is an elevator, you idiot. Did you say this is a truck?
Throw like a truck in the wall.
Oh my god, dude. He is going to murder us now.
Mm-hmm. Just as he should. Yep, that's why he's walking so slowly. He's got a perfect time. Oh wait, just kidding, no, it doesn't.
You know, you guys could have just pressed B. I would have been so happy earlier. But okay.
What's gonna happen?
We're dead.
Hey, get up! Wake up!
What the hell?
This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
Aren't you the one who drugged us?
What happened? The fucking
fucked us. You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. That's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach through faster.
This douchebag
only
has
the badass
an answer for
take
everything.
The elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake.
We should murder him.
Yeah, we should murder him. You get his legs.
Right. This guy's like immortal. He's a freaking god.
Yeah.
Alright, we can't kill gods. We can't kill gods.
Go kill some noobs.
Go for it. I hear your fire. Right? You're trying to shoot that faster than you can shoot.
Look out!
Chris, what are you doing?
I'm looking around for like knives or something. Ow, ow.
Oh, nice. What are you doing? Letting a guy attack you.
Am I?
Yeah. God, there's a freaking ram over there. Muscles. Hello. Oh, where'd he go? What the? Where'd he go? Where'd the ram go? Oh, there it is.
another one.
You're tearing me apart!
Chris, no.
Don't worry, I just burned everything that was chasing me. It's all good now.
Grenade. No.
Teleporting in my plan. You guys just made the worst mistake of your life. My secret weapon. Go! Explosive!
Chris, I want to see what you're doing.
Huh? We don't have to see anything.
Yes, I do. Holy God!
Alright, looks like I'm in the clear. These doors are unstoppable.
Stupid zombies. Oh my god. Ow.
Not again.
The rats were gonna kill me.
I'm just...
Oh god.
I'm just gonna hide in the corner. That.
Yeah, these guys are killing me with their gas.
Yeah, that's never good.
Oh, I wish I could take a shower.
Me too. Hey man, you finally
made it.
You finally made it, man.
There's a bunch of guys down there.
Oh, yeah, there was a bunch of guys. He's taking his time.
To the roof. No ammo.
Oh, phew.
Grenades.
It's decapitating time. Now we know who the real psycho is. Not me. Can I borrow a gun? Thanks, there's a guy up there. He knew I had a gun.
What? I have one
last to find. You can't hide that head forever. Come on. Looks like I'm talking about his dick. Time to put this to good use. Ow.
Oh god. Well, I'm dead.
Oh wow, you guys are dead. Ow.
No, zombies are dead.
Hilarious.
Oh, just kidding. They're all still on fire.
Actually got ammo.
Man, the gate open.
Alright. Why don't we just end it?
What are you trying to do, Colonel?
Why don't we just kill him?
I don't have to explain myself to you. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
Yeah,
it's easy
choice.
To kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Good riddance. Oh, there's the bullet hole.
Not really, it's just a bug thing.
See, now if you really placed 150 weapons into her, they're all gone.
Come on, Logan, you're throwing...
Yeah, throw something at him, come on.
that doesn't heal and turns him into a zombie.
Super dog.
Alright. Throw him off the cliff.
Dude, he got really muscular.
Oh god. Holy crap.
I got something for you.
Oh, nice.
Oh no. We're all... Oh wait, no. Aaron's still... What, Aaron's dead? Did I kill him? Nah, there's no way.
Oh, there he is.
Wow, this bitch can really take bullets.
Oh, he dropped the flimsy slicer.
Thanks, man. Now with this flimsy slicer, I was gonna freaking mutilate him.
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.
Come on.
Come on!
Oh, nice. You're thinking the same thing.
Nice. God, we don't even know.
According to officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically, originally, a penal colony, and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world.
Thank you.
It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Green, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
There is no basis for these ridiculous rumours. The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen, and every other terrorist imprisoned there, isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
Wars.
The whole world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be.
Well... Yes.
Trust me.
So, like, why is she sitting in front?
Yeah.
I don't understand. What is the reason?
Just escape the zombie outbreak. And
yeah, screw Cinemoy. Screw everyone else down there. We're just gonna leave. You're
complaining about who wants to be in front seat.
Nice. We beat it.
Nice.
That's amazing.
You guys are fucking assholes.
At least we are not a little beach.